we welcome you back to our coverage of round one in the NBA playoffs. What can you say, LeBron James? What an impressive effort today.
Always been a dynamic scorer, and we saw in that first half the entire repertoire on display.
Yeah, he's a hard man to keep down, and so far they haven't found the answer for him. I don't know if there is an answer for him, quite honestly.
Bonus is out there with help. It's Rajon Rondo. Here's Bryant. And it's James in at the small forward. That's Byron Scott's five as we get into the second half. Now here's Sanders. Following the miss by Kobe Bryant. Sanders with the ball. He's picked up by LeBron. LeBron with some nice deep.
Nice work there to contest the finish inside.
You know, they got the shot they wanted, but his defense deterred them from those plays.
Excellent work there in transition.
Yeah, I think it's always better to go early in transition, to attack when it's there, because oftentimes you can beat the defense down the floor.
And James with a clear path to the hoop.
I don't know if this is the time for that kind of play. In a close game, the important thing is the 2 points, not the dramatic.
Clark had to go for it, didn't he?
He's an athlete. I might have. Great way to start the half. Easy layup against some soft feet.
Rolling in front though. LeBron gets the run. Bryant has the open look. It's good coming on the assist by Rajon Rondo. Rondo's got his fifth assist in this one. Booker wishes to Sanders. Booker.
Hard to figure out how he doesn't knock that one down. No defender in sight.
Here is Bryant. He's got seven. Morris a screen. And Bryant kicks to James. Shot clock at five. A 15-footer. It's hauled in by the Suns.
Great looking defense, really, just to disrupt the rhythm on that shot.
Yeah, really turned it from a simple, straightforward look into a very difficult shot.
Now, here's Sanders. 3 points for him. And Morris comes over to help. Here's Booker. Gets the three-pointer to fall. Booker's got 11 points.
Superb assist there. He played the role of the maestro on that one.
Rondo passes to LeBron. And it's Bryant in the corner. Goes up on the wing. No good. And Phoenix will come the other way. Paul dishes to Booker. And it's out of bounds. And they say last touch by Bryant.
Risky pass in a situation like that. Very lucky that wasn't a steal.
Fortunate to get it through. I thought he was headed the other way with that.
Clock keeps going. 3 minutes into the second half now. Over in the corner, Paul. Another one falls for Phoenix.
Very well executed pick to give him all kinds of space to get that one off.
Rondo kicks to LeBron. Morris with the screen for James. Feeds it to Morris. Out to Kobe. Fires for three. That doesn't go in either for Kobe. Suns have gone 3-5 to start the second half. Developing nice to the mountain. Paul passes to Book. He feeds it to Lewis. There's the pick. Market six. Kicks it to Book. The go-ahead basket.
The defense needs to play tight on him, and that's exactly what they did to force that miss. Well done.
Outside window. James dishes to Kobe. There's the bucket. Good. Kobe's got 5 points in the quarter.
Boy, you gotta love that assist by LeBron.
Paul kicks to Zim. LeBron James with the rebound.
And trying to come up with the highlight reel finish. Somebody forgot to finish it.
And there's the foul. It goes on Cool Hands. That'll be his second foul of the game.
And you can see he just didn't get squared up with his feet.
Greg, those are always tough to judge, but I think the official got that one right.
Smith checked in for Los Angeles. And the Suns also making a change. Hines checked in for Baddest One. Outside, Kobe, and the Lakers with another miss. Phoenix has gone 1-2 from beyond the arc since coming out of the break, and a wide open look for Sanders. Sanders missing again. The Lakers in the lead. Outside, Rondo. Kobe against Paul. And Kobe, here we go. And he gets that one to go off the front iron. Bryant's got 11 points.
I like the recognition of the mismatch here. It means making the defense play.
Sanders passes the book. Right on the screen. Paul dishes the book. To the middle. Tough hot man.
And that's how it's done. Find that hole in the D and then go hard to the right.
Maybe that hole is a little bigger than it should have been.
Well, it was. I mean, a tight game like this one, you'd think they'd have a little more energy at the defensive end than that.
Here's Smith. The Suns getting the bucket. Howard with a screen on Sanders. Smith kicks to Howard. Lakers working the ball around now. Outside, Kobe. Howard trying to free himself up. Kobe can't get that one to fall. The Suns have gone 4-9 from the four so far in the third. Got a piece of it, and stolen by Howard. Outside Rondo. And there's the feed to Kobe. Puts up the baby hook. And he gets that one to go off the line. And it's 6 points for Dwight Howard.
Very nice pickup of the offensive rebound. Once he gets his hands on it, you know he's going back up and back in.
Now here's Booker. 11 points in the game. Takes it off the glass. Booker's got 13.
Really, really good at recognizing the gaps and getting the ball to the rim.
And here's Rondo. Kobe passes to Rondo. Outside for Kobe. In the corner, Smith with it. Shot clock at six. That's good, and it's Kobe with the assist. Smith's got the lead up to five now for Los Angeles. Paul pushes to Sanders. Ooh, he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up, and two shots coming up.
So far in the game for Lewis, 9 points, and he's added a steal. steal to his stat line also.
You know what? The number is not huge, but he has been doing some valuable defensive work for him.
All right, well, look at how the points have been generated so far. Scoring breakdown for Los Angeles.
And they've made the long range look like a layup at times in this one.
They consistently drilled the mid-range jumper tonight as well, which has forced the D to come out on.
He's off on the first. And Los Angeles with some changes. Red Hot is checked in for LeBron. Bradley comes in for Bryant. And Andre Miller is subbed in for Rajon Rondo. Phoenix also making some changes. Decker's checked in for Sanders. Sonny Weems comes in for Booker. And Ricky Rubio is subbed in for Chris Paul. And he sinks the second. Now, here is Smith. Screen by Allen. Smith the pass to Red. Fader on the way. It's hauled in by the Suns. Lewis got his fourth rebound in this one. There's Decker. Offline with his three. Lakers leading by four. Howard the pass to Red. A three, and he gets it to go. That's six.
That's a weapon they've been allowed to use at will today.
Yeah, the defense struggling to take that away from him.
Decker gets the line. Here's Weems, and they come right back with their own three-pointer. Weems got his third bucket of the night. LA's gotten the three-pointer to fall to the tune of 50% here in the third quarter. They've made three of six. Screen by Howard. Howard with a screen on Rubio. Miller with the ball. Looking for his first basket still in this one. He dishes it to Bradley. It's up a three. And there's the call on Howard. And that'll be his third foul so far. Green is checked in for Los Angeles. And the Suns also making a change. Chase Buttinger is checked in for John Lewis. Suns trail by four. Now Rubio. Lan a screen. Decker gets to Lan. And he drops in the layup off the glass. Lan's got 4 points this quarter.
And he just big boyed it right there. The height advantage he's got down low. Really difficult for them to defend.
Here is Miller. Screen by Howard. Miller outside. Five on the clock. Excellent use of the screen that time. Green's got 9 points.
And the triples keep falling, guys. That's three.
I think they're playing too soft on the perimeter. They can't stay so soft. They've got to get up into the shooting.
Rebound the Lakers. Red Hot got 5 rebounds tonight. One goes in as he is fouled. It'll be 3 points if he converts at the line.
I tell you, he has some impressive moves in his repertoire. That's as good as it gets, but just one of many.
And this is his first trip to the line tonight. Markieff Morris is checked in for Dwight Howard. Baddest One's checked in for the Suns.
One shot. Mind the lanes. Mind the lanes. One shot.
Suns trail by eight. There's the pass to Buddy. Here's Baddest One. And a pick bounce off the rim, but it sinks right in. Baddest One's got 10 points in the game. LA's on to the three-point shot 8 times already in the second half and hit 4 of them. 1:44 left to play in the third. dishes to Green. Five on the clock. Shoots. Shot, no good. Now the Suns take it the other way. Dishes it to Rubio. Lang with a screen on him. Off the pick, and he dunks it after the pick frees him up.
Terrific assist that time by Rubio.
Los Angeles leading by four. Miller outside. He kicks it to Green. Front pass the arc. Green missing again. Phoenix has gone 2 of 5 with the three-point shot since coming out of the break. Took him no time at all on that one. And it's now only a one-point Laker lead.
He is on fire from behind the arc.
Yeah, seems like all of his points are coming from deep, Greg.
Morris a screen. Bradley sets the pick for Miller. Outside Bradley. Shot on the wing. It's tipped.
A chance here to go 2 for 1.
Boy, they've got to ramp up the speed and make it happen in the hoop.
The drive by Rubio. And it's Phoenix scoring again.
I really hope he doesn't try that move again. It worked the one time, but he's not the guy to be working across.
Miller kicks to Bradley to the right side. Over in the corner, Green. Outside Brent. The tray. And that one's good. Bradley's got 6. And Clark, as we approach the fourth quarter, still anyone's ballgame.
Yeah, exactly right, Kevin. I mean, these teams just simply keep trading baskets and, as a result, trading the lead.
Yeah, neither team able to create much of a cushion.
And we just finished the third quarter, and we've got a tight ball game here. Lakers lead by 2. And coming up as soon as we return from break, the fourth quarter gets underway. Continue with this round one matchup. The Suns trail. On the court now for the Suns, getting going here in the fourth. We've got Sanders. Addis one out there with John Moore. Then it's Ricky Rubio. And it's Booker in at the shooting guard position. Passes to Battisbury. Rubio dishes to Lewis. Just fine to shoot. That's good. It's Rubio with the assist. Rubio's got assist number 5 here tonight. Here is Bryant. James outside. Morris a screen. LeBron passes to Redding. Morris outside. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him 2 chances at the free throw line here.
What a night so far for LeBron. He has 20 points. He's done a little bit of work behind the arc. He's got a pair of 3-pointers.
And you know what? The defenders have that in the back of their minds now. They'll be on him a little tighter.
Shooting 2. Shooting 2.
Here. Rondo's checked in, and the Suns also making a change. Paul's checked in. And he's good on the second.
Not an A-plus trip to the line, but he did get them the lead.
There's the dish to Sanders. Pass to Battisbury. Can't get it to go. Good work defensively by Morris. The Lakers in the lead. A few possessions into the fourth quarter, just over a minute played. James misses. And for the Suns, they're shooting 49% in the game. That's it. Los Angeles, Bryant's running. And finished off by LeBron.
That's a good
blocking
there.
Well, you know, he loves the chance to get out of the run. You can see right there why he does.
LeBron with the ball. Outside Bryant. Morris passes to Redmond. The kick out to Bryant. Three-pointer. That's good. Now it's a six-point Laker lead.
It's really been a tale of two halves, guys. A slow start, but this quarter, he has really been the man.
Here's Booker. An easy layup after coming off the pick.
Yeah, that's careless defense, though. I mean, he's one player you can ill afford to let run free. He just loves to be a money player in the fourth quarter.
The drive by Rondo. The open shot, Kobe. Bryant can't get that one to fall. Suns trail by four. It's Rajon Rondo with the foul. That is his first foul of the game.
These are some of the toughest an official has to make.
Yeah, but in this case, I think he got it right. I mean, the defender was still moving there and never really had good legal guarding position. He wasn't set.
Howard's checked in for Morris. Shot by Paul. Nobody around. And a miss there off the inbound.
You almost have to assume he's going to knock those down when he is that early.
Now here's Bryant. Defended by Booker. Outside Bryant. Six to shoot. And there's the pass to Redmond. A three from LeBron. Booker pulls it in. Booker's got his fifth rebound in this one.
He had 6 points from long range in the first half, but nothing is falling here since.
Good on that shot, and with that, the Los Angeles lead is cut down now to just 2 points with that basket from Sanders. And here's Rondo. He feeds it to Kobe. Back to Rondo. Goes up on the block. Shot misses. Some solid D from Paul. Suns have gone 3 of 7 from the 4 in the fourth. That's a 42% mark in the quarter. Here's Booker. And a great assist by Paul as that one goes in. Booker's got 5 points now this quarter.
No 3-pointers for him in that first half, but the second half, different story.
James against Sanders. And here's the fast break. Here we go. It's down, the breakaway slam.
Yeah, how about the sharp steal and then run out? It looks like they're ready to put the hammer down.
We've been waiting for one of these teams, Greg, to pull away. Maybe that'll be a springboard for them.
Could be. A dunk like that coming off a great defensive play has to build some momentum. We've seen a noticeable improvement out of him since halftime. He didn't have a whole lot working in the first half.
Timeout call, the Suns.
That was a good time to call the timeout to try to settle everybody down and get back into their offensive rhythm. They've been coughing up the rock an awful lot.
And let's get this update now from Doris Burke, who's across the way on the sideline.
Thank you, guys. I had a chance to find out what Jeff Hornacek was discussing with his players. He's happy with how they've been playing, saying, hey, they had their chance, but this is our time. We're going to win this game and take the series lead for good. He got them pretty fired up as they left the huddle, Kevin.
And it's Sanders missing again. Los Angeles has gone 1-3 from outside the arc since we reached the fourth quarter. And Bryant kicks to LeBron. Right side Rondo. Launches it. Kobe misses. For Phoenix, they've gone 5-10, 50% from the field. Booker misses the goal. Ball outside. That's the three fly. Phoenix, no good that time either. The Lakers trade. Kobe. James outside. The guys here in the fourth quarter. Still a close game.
Yeah, that can still too close to call.
Side Bryant kicks to LeBron. High post help. Nice ball movement here by the Lakers. No good on the wing three. Suns trailing. Paul with the ball. There's the pick. Trying to get back on track. Here's Lewis. And a great assist by Paul as that one goes in. Paul's got 9 assists in the game. Great passing. Los Angeles calls timeout. And during this timeout, I'm sure they'll be hydrating themselves with Gatorade. All the effort out there on the floor. And these timeouts can be such a huge factor in getting a short rest and recharging the battery. Have possession. The feed to Rondo. And he was camped in the lane there, and he gets the 3-second call.
And you can tolerate gaffes like that sometimes, but in a close game, man, I tell you what, that really hurts.
For Phoenix, they've gone 6 of 13, so just about 46% on their field goal attempts are in the quarter. Brewer, the pass to Booker. Paul against Rondo. A drive by Paul, and the rejection by James. It's going to be out of bounds. The Suns will retain possession. Booker's got 14 points here in the second half.
He's been a different guy here in the second half. His shooting percentage far better than it was before the break.
Now LeBron. And it's Bryant in the corner. Good, and the assist goes to James. And that's 18 points for Kobe Bryant. For Phoenix, they've gone 7-15 from the floor here in the fourth. LeBron, 46.7%. Screen. And Booker hits the loop. Can't keep it going. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up, and 2 shots coming up. And a closer look here at the scoring breakdown for the Suns.
Guys, the passing we've seen from them has been tremendous. Very unselfish.
And also, I think it's really led to the rhythm and confidence you've seen from long range tonight throughout the entire game.
2 shots.
Good, Lewis.
Rondo
kicks to Howard. and fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two.
I mean, even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
No question about it, Greg. I mean, a ton of contact and a good call by the official.
Gentlemen, two shots.
And that one misses. And he ends up missing both free throws. Rondo against Sanders. Pass to Booker. Lays it up, and despite of the excellent defense at that, Booker's got 16 here in the second half. Lakers trail by 4. Rondo kicks to Bryant. Here's LeBron. Morris with a screen on Sanders. Power dishes to Bryant. Jacks up a 3. It's hauled in by the Suns. And here is Paul to the right side. Now here's Booker. In the corner, Sanders with it. One for 3, and the rebound goes to Howard. Howard's got rebound number 8 now on the night. Here's LeBron. Good work defensively by Paul.
Oh, tough D on the inside.
It sure was, Greg. No easy access to the basket when that fella's in the middle.
There's the pick. He dishes it to Booker. In the corner, Sanders with it. By Howard. Sanders passes to Battister. That's good. And now a 6-point Suns lead.
He shot the ball exceptionally well as they built this lead for themselves here.
Screen by Howard. Kobe goes in. A 3 from Morris. That's good. And it's Kobe with the assist. Kobe's got his 5th assist in this one.
Defensively, they can't afford to back off of him now. You don't want to be giving up easy threes. Especially at this stage of the game.
Here's Paul. Here's Lewis. And he gets the kind of bounce as that one drops in for him.
Not sure how he gets that pass off. I thought for sure he was going to pull the trigger.
Rondo gets to LeBron. Now with the screen on Sanders. Picked away. Here we go. All alone. Here's Lewis. Left in the fourth quarter of this one. .32 left in the fourth quarter. There's the pick. Booker dishes to Paul. Looking to end its cold spell. Rebounded by the Lakers. Bryant's got 7 rebounds in the game. Left in the fourth quarter. Can't connect from 13 feet out. Suns leading by 3. Sanders passes to Paul. This is a good one. To Paul for 3. Again, the miss by Paul.
Not a whole lot going down for him at this point. He just can't buy a ball.
So the whistle blows on the shot with 2 free throws for the contact right there.
Yeah, the defender all over.
Greg, he got him good there. I mean, that's why the shot was so far off.
Lakers, Rajon Rondo, taking 2 shots.
Shooting 2, shooting 2.
The first one to fall. Trying to focus now on the second. So neither attempt will fall that time for it. Phoenix with the ball. Their biggest lead of the game was 9. 2 open that time made it look too easy.
How can you forget about him? I mean, he's not going to miss that open of a look.
Timeout called, the Lakers. They trail by 6. 36 seconds left to play here in the fourth. What's your take, guys?
You know, and not only do you want to draw up a score here, but it's got to be a quick one.
Yeah, it has to be quick. They've got to convert. And then there has to be an immediate foul.
Seconds left in the fourth quarter. Los Angeles with another miss.
And he rushed that one, no doubt about it. The D out of the position, you could see the frustration on his face.
So they foul intentionally. Here's Booker. And that's an intentional foul. Take divine intervention for them now to get back in.
And even that might not be enough.
Greg, what do you think?
Yeah, I have to say, guy, I don't think the man upstairs is really focused on the comeback.
And guys, that's his game. I mean, battling in the paint and cashing in on those second chance opportunities.
And great cashing in hard. I mean, man, oh man, he puts an exclamation point on that dunk.
Guys, that's the only way he knows how to do it. Soft, I don't even think is in his vocabulary.
Point lead. And so he drops them both. It's an 8-point game.
This game's finally gotten away from him.
Yeah, it certainly has. I mean, there's not really much they can do at this point.
And it's Smith missing. Here's Weems. Paul outside. So the Suns win it. A pretty good feeling right now for them to be out in front like this in the series.
You know, Kevin, momentum so, so critical. And you know they'll want to ride this wave into game two.
Well, that'll do it for now. Glad you could join us for the first round of the Western Conference playoffs. For Clark Kellogg, Greg Anthony, and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. And standing by for the postgame show, let's head over to the award-winning Ernie Johnson. Here's Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith.
The 2K Sports postgame show.
And Ernie Johnson here again with Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny Smith. Let's take a look at our Jordan player of the game. He found his rhythm in the second half, and there was no stopping him then. He was locked and loaded.
There's no doubt about it. This guy is a leader. He was in attack mode all night, calling for and delivering in some big, big plays in basket. His point total shows everything that I'm talking about. The defense was like, what am I going to do? And he was like, nothing, because I'm toying with you.
Starting out the series, this is a huge win to go up 1-0. He gave them the energy and effort they needed, huge performance, and what a time to do it. If he can keep up this effort, Ernie, boy, oh boy, oh boy.
And that will wrap up this round one broadcast of the NBA playoffs on 2K Sports. For Kenny the Jet Smith and Shaquille O'Neal, I'm Ernie Johnson, and we'll see you again as the NBA playoffs continue.